Cannon firing enabled Freddy and his regiment to reach the rear line unharmed.
Bravo, Freddy!
Bill, thank you very much.
The military hierarchy heard of their feats in battle and decided to decorate the two friends for their bravery. Emil received good news from Anna. Carl was recovering nicely. He was even walking again. Meanwhile, the battle for Verdun only grew longer and bloodier. The death toll was staggering, 70,000 per month. Almost one Frenchman and one German every minute, and it went on for 10 months, day and night. May 8th, 1916, Emil's squad was sent on a mission to take back Fort Douaumont, a strategic point in the German defense.
Yes. Come on,